Angela Lansbury. I always wanted her to be my mum.